Merlier's wheel. So Caleb Ewan drifts back, finds the wheel of the man who won, who beat everybody in Nevada. Gaviria in front of him. And that is the situation on the road. You can see Riquezzi there and Daniel Oss. It's all a bit disjointed, but the sprinters have found each other. Nizzolo is there.
Milano is there as well. Canta is there as well. Also in the midst is there is Belletti too. So Elia Viviani's on the wheel of Belletti. Big gaps opening up here as Alpecin Phoenix now taking him up on the front. It's Alexander Krieger winding things up for Tim Merlier. And Milano is on his wheel. Peter Sagan is there as well.
Juan Sebastian Milano looking to see where Gaviria is. Here comes Eliani from Consoni and a big charge up on the right of the Caleb Ewan has it. Nizzolo close to the front. Viviani just blocked a little bit further. Nizzolo then pushing for the line. Is it going to happen? Nizzolo and Ewan. I think Ewan denied Nizzolo.